Good morning. My name is Allie Kyle, and I am a junior Dominican preacher here at Rosary High School. Today, we have gathered together to celebrate the junior class as they receive their class rings and pins. These gifts are a symbol of our high school career. 3 years that have been filled with stress, constant tests, friends, and laughter. In a few moments, each junior will receive their rings and pins. Like our rings, we are not all the same. Each young woman possesses unique strengths and weaknesses, but when we work together, we, like our rings, are beautiful. In the gospel, Jesus met with followers who claimed that they will follow him as soon as they complete a pressing task. And each time, Jesus tells them, "Let the dead bury the dead," meaning that the time to act is now. Jesus tells his disciples to leave behind their lives in order to follow him. Often in our lives, it is very easy to tune out God's voice. He doesn't speak in terrifying fires, fierce winds, or thundering storms as he did in the Old Testament. No, God speaks in gentle whispers. He speaks in the silence. High school is a demanding time, and silence is a rare gift. Despite this, we must find time to sit down and listen to God. We can't just hear him, we have to answer him. We have to leave our lives and follow him. Now, leaving our lives doesn't mean walking out in the middle algebra class because God's plan is found on the Starbucks down on Orchard. I wish it was. But Jesus tells us that leaving our lives is not looking to what was left behind. Rather, it is keeping our eyes focused on God. God has a plan for each and every one of us, and he's desperately trying to tell it to us. I know many of us have mastered the art of procrastination, myself included, but that doesn't mean that we should procrastinate when it comes to following God's plan for us. Instead, we need to let go, sit in the silence, and listen. In just a few short years, each and every one of us will leave Rosary High School and begin our own independent lives. It seems like a distant dream now, but it will arrive in the blink of an eye. It feels like yesterday that we juniors first walked through those big front doors and entered into the daunting world of small lockers and real homework. In a few years, it will feel like yesterday that we walked into the front doors of our colleges, of our apartments, and maybe even of our very own offices. As we continue on in our lives, we must keep our eyes on God, not looking to the past, but rather focusing on where we need to go in order to fulfill God's plan. Class of 2019, as you walk through those future doors, remember your Rosary family. Each of us are about to receive our rings and pins, a gift that unites us all. Each of us are about to be blessed, a gift that will give us the strength to continue on in all of our future endeavors. Before we walk out that door today, I challenge us to look around. Surrounding each of us are 300 girls who will forever be our sisters in Christ. Someday, each of you will have a class memento, a small piece of metal that will blink up at you, reminding you of your 4 years here at Rosary. That small piece of metal will never fade, just like our memories that we have made or will soon make here at Rosary. These rings that you're about to receive, they're more than a small piece of metal. They're memories of this family. Class of 2019, be who God made you to be, remember your Rosary family, and set the world on fire.